The Vancouver Winter Olympics, I was there in, July 2009 to begin with, not only to do the job, I had to find accommodation, buy vehicles and everything else before the games even start. The same contractors did both sides for us and we all became a team again. We're still in contact now with most of them, with various things. The people that we do leave behind, there's always a PKL legacy, which is, to me, is fantastic as well. That's worth doing it, that goes on forever.